Hi guys, this is your hottest chef on internet, Chef Prateek Dhawan, and I'm back with yet another curry recipe. I call it Jaipuri style chicken curry. So let's get started. For Jaipur chicken curry, first I'll make masala curd. For that, I'm going to switch on the gas and dry roast some cumin seeds. Guys, the cumin is almost done, but always remember to roast the cumin on low flame because whole spices need their time to get cooked and we don't want to burn them. The cumin is done, pass it into a bowl. And in that bowl, I'm going to add 2 to 3 tablespoons of curd. And next, I'll add coriander powder and red chili powder. Now I'm going to mix it nicely. And there you go guys, our masala yogurt is ready. I'm going to set it aside. By that time, we'll start off with the chicken curry. I'm going to switch on the gas, add some oil. Once the oil heats up, I'm going to add 2 bay leaves. And next, I'm going to add 4 pieces of green cardamom, 1 black cardamom, and few cloves. As the whole spices start splitting, I'm going to add chopped ginger, garlic, let them get little color, and once the color of ginger garlic starts changing, I'm going to add 2 chopped onion, as the color of the onion has started changing, now I'm going to add in pre-soaked red chilies. To pre-soak the chilies, you need to keep the chilies in hot water for 20 minutes. Now, I'm going to add some tomato puree. And with that, I'm going to add little salt. And after sauteing the tomato for a few minutes, now I'm going to add the chicken. And with the chicken, I'm going to add little turmeric powder, some garam masala. I'm going to saute the chicken for at least 5 to 6 minutes. After sauteing the dish for 5 minutes, now I'm going to add little hot water to it. And I'm going to cover the chicken and cook it for more 5 minutes. The chicken is almost done. Now I'm going to add the masala curd which we made earlier. Now I'm going to lower the heat. Mix the chicken nicely with the curd. The chicken curry is ready, but it needs little seasoning. For that, I'm going to add little salt, some black pepper, give a nice mix. Guys, the chicken is almost ready. As you can see the texture, let it cook for 1 minute. By that time, we'll finish up with the tempering. Add little oil. I'm going to add in few cloves and dry red chili. Now I'm going to pour it on the chicken. And guys, our Japanese style chicken curry is ready. Let's start plating it. And to finish off, I'm going to add some fresh cream and freshly chopped coriander. And there you go guys, our Jaipuri style chicken curry is ready to be served. You guys definitely try this recipe and do let me know how it turned out. This is Chef Prateek signing off, but before you go, don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to Get Curry. Goodbye.